You're gonna show me a math trick, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so tell me how it works.
Well, the trick is the fifth root. A fifth root of a number is the number that you have to multiply by itself 5 times to get the original number. Okay, grab the calculator. Now think of a number between 1 and 100, but don't tell me what it is.
Okay.
Type it in the calculator and multiply it by itself 5 times.
Okay. Okay, here's the number, 4,084,101.
Okay, that would be 21.